Friends, I can go on and on. It is because of the values that Professor Yashashri promoted, and he has infused these values in the DNA of ICFAI. And that is why ICFAI continues to grow year after year.
Exhibited those qualities like leadership, extraordinary vision, discipline.
Knowledge of history, whether Indian or global, is very in-depth, and his success is there to see. And
it's my very good fortune to have known Mr. SSV and interacted with him for over 20 years. I consider Mr. SSV to be one of the most intelligent and
outstanding teacher in the college. He also wrote books in the area of finance and investments, which can be easily understood.
Great ideas about taking education to the next level in this country.
I met Mr. Ranjay Wai, was in 1994. And thanks to him, the CFA program came through. CFA designation was a very coveted designation in the country. So much so that all these people like RBI, UTI, State Bank of
India. He would ask you to get some document, or he would ask you to make some business plan, or go and get a permission from the government. Everything was time off. He would never take no for an answer. If I tell him that, look, sir, there was this difficulty, this was our deal, it could not be done.
Thank you. What a personality he was. I now request our deputy director of places, Dr. Anupama Raina, to give the welcome.
Our guest of the day, Professor Krishnan, Director IIM, Bangalore, Madam Mrs. Yashasri, Chairperson, President of ICFAI Society, Registrar IBS, Joint Registrar, Directors, Deans, my fellow colleagues, dear students, ladies and gentlemen. We all have assembled here today for the 10th NJHSC Sirs Commemorative Lecture. This lecture has been instituted to honor the memory of late Professor NJHSP, sir, founder of ICFAI Society.
The minds of the rulers of modern India, the IAS officers. Later, he went on to head various public sector corporate giants. And now, he is carving the destiny of thousands of students at IBS Goodwill.
We are very happy that we are having with us today one of the most accomplished academicians and educationists, Dr. Rishikesh T. Krishnan, Director, IIM Bangalore.
Let's welcome him with a huge round of applause in the reaction box, please.
Important for a number of reasons. I think we all understand that. Innovation is required to achieve a better usage of resources. And Dr. Sharma described Sri Yashasri as a person who was focused on CH.
New chemical entity to reach the market came from a company called Zydus Cadila, which is again in the news today for its vaccine. It was probably the world's first drug-eating diabetes epidemic. This is India's first interplanetary mission, taking us to the fourth country to achieve a success. So this has been top 10 innovation in our assessment over the last decade. There was some other issues also came. There was a lot of applications on top of that. And using this specific thing.